Police in Lower Moreland released these renderings of skeletal remains found in a wooded area of Huntington Valley. Authorities say that they used DNA phenotyping science to create images of what the man may have looked like. The man's remains were found in March of 2009 on the 2500 block of Pine Road. Police say the cause of his death is undetermined, but tests showed that the man may have used methamphetamines. If you have any information, you are urged to call police.